Alright, y'all, so we back, and not the way I wanted to start this first stream, so made a video, technical difficulties, got a new setup with the PC and everything else, so my sound quality is trash, but I still got the video going, you just don't hear me talking as much towards the end, so only thing I can tell you right now is we're going to get better at this. Just enjoy the video. Still a playthrough of Batman where we left off at. But a little bit longer video today. Ugh. Long, long video. But just stay tuned to the next one. I'll hit y'all up at the end. Hopefully I make it to the end. Here we go again with another Batman video. I've been gone for a minute, but your boy been actually doing stuff to improve, so bear with me, man. Just there we go. Batman.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Oh!
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
Don't freak out. We can handle this.
Yourself.
What's your movement? Don't move out the control room.
Man down! Man down! What are you doing? I need it!
You're on your own, dude.
I don't like this.
Are you guys okay? You're not feeling the pressure as he takes you.
One by one. That's how you do that. Are y'all serious right now? Alright.
Death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wade? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang!
Oh, damn. He's eating up right. He is eating a rat. Here we go. Watch the pattern. I ought to make sure I watch the pattern.
Is your mind playing tricks on you, or am I? Gaze.
I don't know what happened there. But alright, because I was pressing it. Here we go.
Are you scared to come out and face your fears, Batman?
Ha ha ha!
Batman, I will find you. I think you need a little more. Tell me, what demons do you have left to beat? Show me soon. Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat? Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save your elbow. Your terror and slowly destroy you.
Of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs.
Get that train out in the first place.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it a fever house. Big difference. No one goes in and comes out again.
Oh. So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind you. He ain't coming out again.
He's here!
here anyway? How'd the boss let him walk around this place?
Just another...
He's here!
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
I can taste you already.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem. Thank you.
sight. Will be your tomb.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I'd tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none. I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.
There is no way you were doing this alone. Who's helping you?
Scan and open.
Are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you alright?
I'm fine.
I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do when they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it. According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Alright, as I said, y'all, I had the software to get everything going, but I'm still tweaking this. I'm learning as I go along, but hey, still got to put something out there. So, next time, hopefully we're going to get the sound going a little bit better. Stay tuned for another video. I might do a double upload today. Batman series not done. I've just been busy accumulating things over these last couple of months. A lot of crazy stuff been going on, but I got a lot of projects I've been thinking about doing, so stay tuned. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, as always, stay blessed.